Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Ariel Lunchtime Concert. We are so honored to have Nathan and Vera to play for us. Nathan is the second time here, and Vera is the third time here. We are so honored to have them come together and perform for us. It's a wonderful program, and I believe you're going to enjoy it. Okay, so it's yours.
Hello, everyone. My name is Nathan, as Mr. Lin said, and this is Vera. We're so excited to be here to play for all of you guys today. So this first piece that we'll be playing for you is the Schumann Fantasiestücke, which means the fantasy pieces. It's originally for clarinet and cello, but clarinet and piano. And Schumann himself said that it could also be played with viola or cello. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the concert today. Thank you. So this next piece that we are going to play for you is Faure's Papillon, which means butterfly. He actually originally didn't title it Butterfly, but his publishers decided that that's what it would be called. So I hope you guys can imagine why the publishers might have wanted that. So yeah, please enjoy. Thank you. Okay, so this next piece that we're going to play for you is Ricordanza by George Rochberg. So I really love this piece because one of the only recordings out there is from my cello professor down at Rice University from my undergrad, Mr. Norman Fischer, and George Rochberg have the recording of the piece of them two playing it together. And it's just absolutely so beautiful. So George Rochberg wrote this in memory of one of his family members who passed away, and yeah, it's just it's titled Soliloquy for Cello and Piano. It's just like a very, very beautiful piece of remembrance. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So this last piece that I'm going to play on this first half of the program is a concert transcription of Al Largo Factotum from The Barber of Seville by Rossini. So basically, this is a showpiece, and it's very difficult, as you're soon about to see. But yeah, it's a lot of fun, so I hope you guys have as much fun as I do playing this. Thank you.
It's a wonderful, amazing, right? Give him an applause. Wonderful, wonderful. And it's such a pleasure because they have come to Ariel to perform multiple times. And we made a special gift for them. And here is our product with a personalized picture and event information. This will be for Nathan. Vera, this is for you. Yeah, your picture. They'll remember always with all the event information and your picture.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for welcoming me again to Ariel and Nathan. And I want you to know that Nathan and I have been duo partners since he was four. I was his original pianist in his Suzuki program, and it's just such an unbelievable pleasure and joy to me that we're still playing together now that he's in his 20s. He's just completed his undergraduate degree at Rice, and he's had a highly successful undergraduate career, and they're thrilled that they get to keep him at Rice. So the piece that we're going to finish this concert off with is by César Franck, and he's not a French impressionist. When you hear a French composer, think, oh, impressionist. No, he's a French romantic. It is a big, dramatic, gushy, over-the-top piece, unbelievable, operatic, symphonic in scope. And it's a thing that I'm playing it with a cellist because it's a violin sonata. So I have played this numerous times over the years with violinists, even flautists. They play it too, and violists. But it's been a dream of mine my whole career to play it with a cellist because cello, creamy center, right? Yummy. So it's so wonderful to me that the person who gives me my bucket list dream is going to be Nathan. And it's just a big, muscular, gorgeous piece that contains so much of humanity. So thank you, Nathan, for including me. And thank you, Ariel, for letting us have this chance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
thought we just had another concert. Amazing. I've so enjoyable. At first, we already enjoyed the wonderful spiritual food. Now it's time to get some delicious food. Okay, this concludes our music program today. And enjoy the conversation. Now let's have a good fellowship. Thank you. See you next time.